can't really bark and you got a rope in your mouth. Here she comes.
Look, Max is literally protecting him and Rain from Ranger's rambunctiousness.
I just wanted to kind of mention a few thoughts to Max. I'm sitting on his grave right now. Losing a dog is, most of you know, is the most painful thing you could experience. But it's because it's by far one of the most incredibly wonderful things to have in your life. Max has taught me how to love. Has taught me that to be vindictive or angry or mean is completely wrong. And to love, and to have compassion, to be sweet and patient, and to always be there for your friends is really what life should be about. I think the world needs a little of that right now. If you have a dog, and I ask you to give him a hug and just let him know that he's the best part of you, because Max certainly was the best part of you. Thank you, Max, for 16 years of an amazing life.